The IASTE field trip 2011 took the students to the Biosphere Reserve Spreewald, about 70 kilometers south of Berlin. Aim of the field trip was to show the connection between agricultural production, nature protection and tourism. The visited Agrar GmbH is located at the southern border of Unterspreewald. Besides cereal and fodder production, the 2,500 hectare agricultural company is focused on vegetable production. The company manager, Mr. Goebel, was receiving the visitors at the access yard, where also one of several marketing centers can be found. Mr. Goebel was accompanied by a staff member of the Biosphere Reserve, Mr. Petschik.
Also, the new stage with the Biosphere Reserve means not a national park, and it is forbidden and forbidden and forbidden. So nature protection is here more instrument for rural development and for coordinating live together under typical nature conditions.
The old Soviet tractor K700 was a great background for taking a photo of the whole group. The major revenue of the company is gained by direct marketing of own products and products of cooperation partners. In addition, the agricultural enterprise is running restaurants and canteens. While driving to the production areas, the visitors got a first impression on the sumptuous vegetation and the beauty of the landscape in the Spreewald region. Most of the narrow roads are used only by local residents. The traffic in the Biosphere Reserve at all is very limited. Next stop of the field trip was a high productive cucumber field in the center of the Biosphere Reserve. Gurkenflieger are those machines where up to 36 persons are harvesting cucumbers resting on their stomachs. What looks like fun is in fact very hard work. Only the first cucumbers taste good. After a short while, shoulders and arms of untrained workers are aching badly. A whole day working in this position, the visitors cannot imagine. Aim of most Spreewald tourists is the water, with its uncountable small channels in this unique European landscape. One may experience this actively with canoes, but also on bigger non-motorized boats floated by a ferryman. The group decided for this last more convenient variant. Every boat tour should start with a Spreewaldbitter, a typical herbal liquor. The ferryman, of course, is well prepared for that, so that the IASTE students did not miss this experience. Then, a wonderful boat tour started, having beautiful summer weather. The landscape is settled and the tour passed homes and summer houses through an idyllic, quiet countryside. We were not the only ones visiting this paradise. Many bridges have to be crossed underneath. Despite the almost table-flat Spreewald landscape, the water table of the channels has to be regulated for interests of agriculture and tourism. The water tourist passes many locks of different types as well as weirs. Most of the locks are operating manually. In bigger locks, pupils and young people from the region are doing this operating job. Especially on holidays or on weekends, this is very useful for getting all the boats over the obstacles as fast as possible. Under some very low bridges, the participants of the field trip had to put their heads on the table. An almost dangerous experience. The tour was ending after more than 2 hours in a small harbor of the village Burg. As a farewell, a song typical for the region is played for the harbor staff. This was surely an experience for all participants and a marketing event for the regional tourism in Spreewald. In addition, some pictures. The lunch in an old Spreewald restaurant was certainly tasty for everyone. The herb garden in Burg is run ecologically and is also an educational center not only for the region. Old craftsmen's techniques were also introduced. At the end, we had a panorama view from the Bismarckturm in Burg over the wide flat and green land.